Daddy John, have a good year. Hello and good afternoon. Greetings from Mount Crawford, Virginia. All right, today, once again, it is November 2nd, 2020. The local time is 2:34. We are loaded and headed for Wisconsin. Headed for La Crosse, Wisconsin, which is 1,001 miles by way of Charleston, West Virginia. The temperature here is 53 degrees, but I suspect it's going to get a little bit colder after we run a little bit here. We've been parked in the shade for a couple minutes. Let's see. So for many, many people, this is the day, this is the last day of freedom. Right? A lot of people are bracing for the possibility of one candidate destroying America. Destroying the freedom of America as we know it. I think each side is equally scared of what the other candidate would win. I personally think that, you know, if you cast your vote, don't worry about it. Whatever comes, comes. Just don't hate the people that won. Certainly not your neighbor. Anywho, come on, Mr. Van Dyke. I waved at him. I guess he didn't see it waving back, kind of a thing. Is we're loaded pretty light, not too heavy in the box today. Uh-oh. Left lane too soon. I know, right? I should know better. I've only done this a few times. Think I would master it by now. Come on, Mr. Green, let's go, Mr. Green. There you go. What can I say? It does sometimes work. It really does. There's about 25 feet of empty space back inside the trailer. I didn't film it because the guy was trying to seal me up, and so I didn't want to make him nervous. But it's a light load, so we're not even going to bother weighing it. daylight savings time, if you guys didn't already adjust your clock, we went back 1 hour. One hour back. Let me say this. Whoever win, God help us. Right? Whoever win, God help us. Peace. Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here. How about a quick update? Greetings from Beverly, Raleigh, west of Virginia. The local time here is 5:22. Temperature is at 39 degrees. And we are down to 838 miles. to La Crosse, Wisconsin. Currently traveling on Interstate 64 West. I think we're about 7 miles to Interstate 77 North. I find this sunset over here quite amusing and amazing. I thought I'd share it with you. Makes you want to sing country road, right? Look at that. Beaver, west of Virginia. Once again, a grateful thanks to Long Haul Larry for giving me a supply of, a month, 2 months supply of supplements. So thank you Long Haul Larry. November 3rd, Election Day. election in modern U.S. history. The local time is 11:05. Temperature is at 59 degrees. We are down to 1.3 miles to Quick Trip headquarters. Quick Trip is a gas station convenience store. It's one of the most famous convenience stores here in the United States, or Wisconsin anyway. Our delivery appointment is at 3 a.m. Good. It's been a beautiful day today. Nothing but sunshine, blue skies. Center. This must be it right here. Where's the receiving at? Where's the receiving at?
I can't hear you. What?
Receiving.
Should be, if you keep going a little bit, like halfway down, there should be a door, and above the door it says shipping and receiving on it.
Ah, thank you. Later. Hey everybody, we have been assigned a door 100 to 105, so we've got 5 doors to choose with. The good news is they're gonna open the doors from the inside, so I don't need to open the doors. Bad news is I gotta slide those tandems all the way to the back. I already pulled the pin, but I forgot. I pushed the air brake in, and so now I gotta pull those pins again. The guy says slide those tandems right back.